I try to hope people understand that they need to be woken, pull their head out of their butts. To him they should be listening, truth does sometimes hurt. He's the world's smartest man, so please lend him your ears. It's our new world order, playing on your fears. He's the world's smartest man, though the butt of people's jokes. It's all a conspiracy and covert. Oh, covert, it's a hoax, though he tests positive. Intellectual interior, he's so high above us, we're all inferior. He is not a doctor, not even on TV. Didn't even go to college, not even a degree. So we should pay attention to every word he says. The Inquirer is his Bible, and do what he suggests. He's the world's smartest man, so please lend him your ears. It's our new world order, playing on your fears. He's the world's smartest man, though the butt of people's jokes. It's all a conspiracy and covert. Oh, covert, it's a hoax, though he tests positive. All the world is flat, he wants you to believe. Forget about Columbus, you've all been deceived. Moon landing was a fake, filmed in some studio, and Elvis never died. He's alive and well in Mexico. He's the world's smartest man, so please lend him your ears. It's a new world order, playing on your fears. He's the world's smartest man, though the butt of people's jokes. It's all a conspiracy and covert. Oh, covert, it's a hoax, though he tests positive, and was out of work for many weeks.